control the hand. So this control is an arm drag. So I try both sides, alternating and controlling both hands if I need to. Then I build possibilities. First possibility is grab the hand from the inside and go forward, breaking the elbow, or temakura. Another way is getting from the inside, either trying to break the elbow in temakura or yumemakura, that's the kata, or passing from underneath. If you want to control the hand, pull. If you want to break, just break. And the last one is feeling the hands. If he takes the hands, then I try to do the onikudaki from underneath. What happens if he takes the hands? If he takes the hands like this, okay, then I've got ubunagi. Because there is no barrier between his body and mine. Gracias.